American Girls, man. Yo, Michael. What do you think about that?
You know, Michael, what do you feel about high school?
It's high school? I don't know, man. I'm about to tell you right now. Hold on.
All right, man.
Let it drop.
Let's go. Listen to the beat.
This high school life feels like a job. Frustration makes me wanna join a mob. From broomsticks to mobs, gotta use anything to stay on top.
On top.
Walk down five sets of stairs. Everywhere I go, all I get is blank stares. When I hear a drum snare, better be aware. Release my thoughts, release my shreds. Think more and talk less.
Talk
listen
less.
To the preacher, not the teacher. When I say that, I mean intuition. Gotta pay my own tuition. Without loans, make myself bankrupt. Corrupt, these bank official ain't official.
They all fake. Stack of protein, eat steak. My life is at stake when high school doesn't allow me to take breaks. All I got is 45 minutes, and phone takes away my lunch. I gotta eat while I take Spanish. Juggling thoughts in a different language. As you can see, I go from one mode to another, which brings the mood swings. I could be happy at one moment and get lost in thoughts that blur my vision. What's real and what's not. Netflix and chill, will you come to my spot? Or would you rather talk about the New York Times? Read between the lines, let's relate, extrapolate from the article and make this one fat particle that connects us, binds us like a Lexus that increases in value as time goes on. Meditation, pass on this hookah bond.
Yeah! Tomorrow, baby. Tomorrow, part 2.
One time for your mind.